So they say in Zen Buddhism, the doctrine of Buddhism is a finger pointing at the moon. Do not mistake the finger for the moon. Also, we might say in the West, the idea of God is a finger pointing at God. But what most people do is, instead of following the finger, they suck it for comfort. And so Buddha chopped off the finger.